and they have come out with these designs of automated multi-level car parking. They have filed their patents, and in 2005 and in 2008 they also get a grant of patent. This is their abstract. Now we want to study their documents, what basically they have did. So again, click on the view documents. As already you have allowed the pop-up, so now pop-up will not harass you. So now you will get different documents of this particular patents. Now I am interested in description part. So just click on description. This is their complete documents, multi-level automated car parking, preamble, then background. So in the background of the invention, they usually mention what is already available in a prior art, that you can see the prior art. So by reading it, you can come to know that what is already previously existed before their application. Then they definitely highlight what problems were there, that means the limitations at that time, and how their invention address this particular limitations. So you can now see the stepwise they have written what is background. So that particular belongs to automated car parking system, which address the problem of trafficking and time consuming tedious process. Already somebody has developed the multi-level car parking, but again automated was not available. So their invention is belongs to automated car parking, so that will remove the manual stacking of the car in the parking systems. So now it becomes automated, so it is less time consuming, more friendly to the customers also. So this is the brief summary. After reading the patent documents, say the first field is broad field of invention. So it is a multi-level automated car parking. The database that we have used, that is IPO, there is Indian Patent Office database. Title of patent, that is already mentioned, multi-layer. So this is the report that you have to prepare, right side. The left side is the fields that is provided. Type of patent, so it may be product patent or it is a process patent. So currently it is a process patent because product is not new. Multi-level car parking is already there. What new thing they have did? They have come out with a new process, that is automated process. So it is a process patent. Patent number, that is already given on the first page of the patent documents. Application number, that is already there. So you have to just summarize the details on the right side. Priority date, expiry date. Expiry date, it is not available. You have to just calculate. From date of filing, it is 20 years, right? Date of publication. Patent protection applicable in which country? So they have filed in India, and PCT application, that is worldwide application, is still under process. Applicant, as I mentioned, you have to write the name of applicant, Subramaniam Venkatraman and his father. Location of applicant, that is Chennai, India. Inventors, both are the inventor, both are the applicant also. Novelty of invention. So after reading their particular patent documents, in particular their objectives, you can come to know what is new thing they have did. So here you can summarize in your own language also. It offers multi-layer automated car parking system, which is simple, practical, safe, speedy, reliable, user-friendly and cost-effective, right? So this is something new thing they have did. Then problem answered by the patented invention. What problems are already there? So that you have to summarize. So it overcome the problem of car parking in the multi-layer system, which like to avoid the trafficking during the parking, waiting in the parking process and use of multiple elevators. So all these problems are overcome using this particular invention. Commercial use of patented invention. So whether this invention can be commercially utilized, answer is certainly yes. And you can see the live result. Okay, we have established in Ahmedabad this particular automated car parking system based upon this particular technology. Then there are different questions we can write and answer. We can write number of patents filed by the same applicant in the same field, or patents in the same field by the different applicant, company which are working on the same field, and remarks if any. So this is the one particular patent search report, one particular format. We will provide you and circulate you one online patent analysis report format in Google Doc form. Once you complete your patent search and patent analysis, you have to feed the data in this particular online patent docs available to you within a couple of days. And once you feed the data, it will be available within to our system. This particular patent analysis and patent study, if you found that your invention is a little bit different, definitely you can go ahead. But if you found that your invention is entering in available patented inventions, we have to rethink. We have to redesign our thought process. So thank you. And for any further queries, you can contact me anytime. You are most welcome. Thank you.